soon.
Locked and loaded, partner. Okay, I'm in.
Are you Black Box ready for the prisoner run?
song doesn't suck.
Can't handle much more of this!
Hey.
Let's move!
I had it under control. You didn't have to do that. Listen, I know this stupid race was unwinnable. That's why I wanted to beat it. But thanks. You probably saved my life or whatever. I'm not good at apologies. I'm not mad at you. I just wanted to shove that victory in their fucking faces. I've had to put up with the twins' horseshit for years. I kept my mouth shut. I did what I was told. All I ever asked in return was for those two dingbats to leave my baby alone. And what did they do? Try to take my kid away and sent me off to die in their stupid death race. As long as the twins are around, my baby will never be safe. I'm gonna pay the highwaymen back for what they did to me. You're all right. Give me a shout if you ever need an extra gun. Somewhere else.
Brave during the siege.
This will be a great storage area. Come on.
When I was younger, Mom and I spent a lot of time here. She taught me so much. Let's ride.
Glad you survived the siege.
Slick.
I'm moving.
Uh-huh. You got a chip on your shoulder the size of Texas, I can tell. I think we got some twins in common, right? They teamed up with me a while back, you know. I'm like their right-hand man, pretty much. But we got this thing where we owe each other every now and then. You know, it's friendly. It's like a give-and-take type deal. But the thing is, I owe him this time around. Uh-oh. And I'm in a little, financial, trouble. Now, all I need is a sure thing, and boom! Hey, no problem. Now, here's a skinny. There's some fighters in this arena, and I need somebody who can give them a run for their money. But first, I need to know you could throw a punch, really haymake the shit out of somebody, you know? So take a swing at this machine here to measure what you got. Now, I broke it when I gave it a shot. Let's see if you got half as much.
Not dying. Not yet.
Woo! Hell yeah! Now that's a fucking punch! Hate to be on the bad end of you. Let's put it to use. Stash your weapons. Obviously, we can't take them where we're headed. And, follow me. Come on, it ain't far. Used to be a fighter myself. I wasn't that bad back in the day. Oh, went on a little winning streak. Knocked out 17 guys in a row. Huh? Seven fucking teams. Had to quit. Too lethal. Punched the last guy so hard, he farted his brains out. Seriously. Guys, seriously. His brains. And that made me pull up short. I had to think to myself, I got a gift, but I can't control it. Okay, here we are. Head on in, and my associate will help you get processed. Make nice. Don't look him in the eye. After you're done, I'll open the door for you, meet you back at the weapons cache. Go get him, Chuck. Champ.
You! Yeah, I'm here for you.
I know what's the skinny around here. Little Leffer sent you, huh? Follow me.
I'm itching to swing this bat. I've been craving that teeth breaking.
Gotta go right for the face every time. They never see it coming.
Have that roasted dog.
The scab's all weedy.
Hey, you need a fighting name before you go in there, so we know who to bet against.
They're lollipop! Clearly a lollipop! It's all over their face!
All right, sport. Lollipop it is. Get into the ring, lollipop.
Yeah!
Here comes little fucker's latest human sacrifice, lollipop. Dead lollipop. You're alive now, but you're still dead. That's lollipop. I'm getting on the dogs. Better make it good, lollipop.
There's a nasty shock waiting for you in there.
This is gonna be a
slaughter. All right, you filthy thug bucks. Welcome to the best fighting pit dug this side of the radiation clouds. Let's stop fucking around and welcome our new friend Lollipop to the party! Let's hope they last longer than the last one!
Airware counts!
Thank you.
What's this next round gonna hold?
Come on!
think you're clever, huh? You think you're hot shit? Because that's exactly what you were back there. You fought great. I think you're the kind of asshead I could work with. The asset. I mean asset. Shit we could get up to together. Oh, great things. Great things. I don't even know what that means yet, but I will. You take my word for it. I have the best ideas. Eventually. I gotta put on my thinking cap. Need some space to figure this out, so you run along. Can't think with you nose-breathing over my shoulder. I'll be in touch.
Spread the word about taking back this garage. Hey.
You know where to find me.
They have a drug.
I'll be there when I'm there.
Glad to see you at the church.
We gotta get this song under control.